That is so sad how his best friend died.
Yeah, I hear everybody else in Bingle moved out, but him. So now he lives there all alone.
He looks so sad.
There's nothing in there.
These are the credits for the film. Ruben Quinones directed. The actors were William Moore and Anthony Barry. Tony catered to us with cookies, while Will was also the best damn grip. Maria Waka Ciccone was on Kung Fu Grip, and Caitlin Doust was the Vulcan Death Grip. Special thanks to all the Bingle Boys and Anne Bolin, and also Tony for staying up so very late.